If you're looking for the plans for brick walls so you can craft stronger structures in your camp, you're going to want to head to Harper's Ferry. It's on the east side of Appalachia. Letting you know up front, this will cost you 420 caps. So, insert smoke weed every day here. I could have done that, but I chose not to be obnoxious on what's probably your first video on this channel. If you haven't been squeezing them vendors for shekels up until this point, I don't know what to tell you. You need to get to pinching them caps. To avoid wasting time and potential health and healing supplies, follow as I do to reach the vendor without altercation. Once you get to him, cross your fingers and hope Bethesda's best attempt at a $60 game can keep it together long enough for you to just buy the thing off him. And you're done. This video could have been like 5 minutes on somebody else's channel. Imagine if I front-loaded it with like this long-ass intro and me telling you about my social media, and worse, if I sounded like every other douchetuber out there.
What is up, guys? It's your boy coming at you with another video. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe.
Imagine if you're begging people to subscribe, like you're doing something wrong. It's as simple as that. It's a brick house. That's what you build in the game, because you just got the plans. Ow, shake it down, shake it down, shake it down. Do you think somebody he's gonna get this? I mean, it's pretty on the nose, you know, but the reference may be too old for half of the kids playing this game right now. I was on a subreddit the other day, man, and a lot of them defend this game like they've never even played Fallout 3 or New Vegas before. I feel like that's the only way that this game is amazing to you is if you've literally never played other games and know what a functioning game is like. But hey, we're having fun. They were talking about this game like they never played a Fallout game before in their life, you know what I mean? Jesus Christ. But hey, man, little kids are the future. Fortnite default dancing all over this bitch. And they shall inherit the earth. All right, guys, later.